everybody. Welcome to Emily Wants to Play. Now, I have heard a lot about this game. It is apparently very popular on YouTube right now. I have not watched
Hello.
It.
Hello. Your pizza's here.
We're a pizza delivery man. Why does it have to be a man? Oh, wrong button. There we go. It's very loud. I don't like clowns. Am I gonna yell? Because I'm scared. Yep, the clown's gone. What is that? Can I get it? I seen something reflecting. I thought... Maybe I'm stupid. Highly possible. Okay. There was a note in here. Can I run? No? Yeah, I can. Okay. Let's play at midnight. What time is it? Hi. Are you Emily? Oh gosh. If I can't gather my thoughts right now, it's because I don't like scary games. I don't like scary games. Big bag of nope. No, thank you. I'm gonna leave those open. Can we not just go back out? Okay, so this house is... Go right into... Yeah, let's just go right... Oh gosh. Nope, 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 nope. Oh gosh. I'm panicking so bad right now. I assume we don't have a flashlight or anything. I don't want to go there. Can I go in here? Oh, that's what was breaking. Oh, a mirror. If you've seen my Five Nights at Freddy's... Oh, hi. You a little hungover there? Yeah, okay. Oh, please, no. Oh, gosh. Well, that was a quick hangover. Never mind. If you've seen my Five Nights at Freddy's videos or the Among the Sleep, you'll know already that I don't like scary games. So this is a little out of my comfort zone. What's in here? Is there a light? No, that's not at all what I wanted to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help.
It never helps. I mean, is that all it says?
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression.
Sorry, I can't turn it off.
He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help.
Whoa. That scared me. I'm scared already. So. Oh, it's midnight. I forgot. Oh, flashlight. Oh gosh, where is she? Hi! Hi there. Am I supposed to run? Oh gosh. Oh my heart. Okay. Yeah, no. Round one was a failure. What did I do wrong? What did I do? I don't understand what I done wrong. My hair is a mess, I'm sorry. And I'm still not wearing makeup. Okay, it's 12 o'clock. I know, I get it. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. What do I do? Don't look at her. So it's giving me hints to not look at her. I'm getting lost in this. Oh, hello. Hi. 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 No. 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 Oh gosh, where is she? Where? Oh golly. Okay, it said not to look at her, but whenever I looked away earlier, it seemed like I died. Oh man, I don't want to look. Do I live? I'm gonna die. 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 I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me repeat. See, last time I went in there, I died also. Am I supposed to not go in here? Because that's where they want me to go? Or where? Am I gonna die? I didn't die last time. If I just stare at her. I think that was the biggest jump scare I've ever had, and that scared the crap out of me. Okay, so she just disappears. Where's the light switch for this room? There's a door opening somewhere, and I don't like this game. Oh gosh, no. Wrong. Wrong. Oh gosh. Am I supposed to explore, or am I supposed to just stay here? Yep, I'm scared. Sorry, I'm getting texts. Now is not the best time to text me, people. I'm trying to live. Oh, that light turned off. Oh. Where is she? See, it's wanting me to go this way, and it's just a closet. Why did it want me to go here? I didn't even click on it.
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room.
Where is she? I don't know where she is. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive.
Look at that face.
Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues.
Well, you're active.
In other news,
you're very active. I couldn't even pay attention to that freaking TV because you were bothering me this whole freaking time. I'll review it while editing this video. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be... Are you gonna go away? Thank you. Gosh, I need to do stuff. I just want to play. Of course you do. Of course you do. I understand that, little kid. I don't know if it's the doll writing this stuff. I didn't get to listen to that. I think they want to kill me. Oh, you can turn it over. Oh, I don't know. What the? Oh. I keep hearing. The lights keep turning off and on. I don't like this one bit. Stop texting me. They wanted me to come in here. Can I? Where's she? Hi. Hi. I want out. I want out. Can I? I know you're supposed to look at her. Hold on. It takes forever. She's not going away. And where'd the clown and the other guy that was like right there, where did they go? And I'm just a pizza delivery guy. Why am I having to go through all this crap? I didn't know that you could, they locked me up down there. Oh, it's a map. If I can get it turned the right way, I'm sorry. I am... I am there. So if we go... Huh. I don't want to go. I am, like, so frantic right now, I can't even understand that map, so bear with me. Am I supposed to go after them? Or... And by them, I mean, like, am I supposed to go down there? Or... Do I just try to survive? Is the time even passing? It's been, oh gosh, where'd she go? But oh gosh. That could have easily killed me because I wasn't looking. Is the time? The time is not going. So apparently I need to do something. Which means I've wasted 6 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh! Oh, it is moving. Yay, I've made it to 1 a.m. What am I supposed to make it to? Hi. Again. Okay, so she stays with me through... It scares the crap out of me when she just goes somewhere and I don't know where it is. Am I supposed to make it to a specific time? Or does it just keep going? And I want to know where the other characters are. I know there's two more. There's a clown. Don't stay still. Okay, you lied to me about not looking at her, so I'm going to assume that I'm supposed to stay still. I'm staying still. Staying still. I'm waiting to die again. Hi. Staying still. I'm staying perfectly still. I don't like this. Okay, so I have yet to die. My brain is already tired. What was that? I know I saw something. Emily? Oh gosh. No. Emily? Oh yeah, there's a light switch right here. Emily? Emily? Oh gosh. Nope. Still a big bag of nope. Fine. Oh gosh. I don't even want it. What is that? What was that? What was that? That scared the crap out of me and it was... Oh gosh, no. Hi. Can you get off the light switch, please? I need that. I need it. I'm staying perfectly still. I need that light switch, though. Can you get off? It would be so nice if you could get off. Otherwise, thank you. Thank you. Am I supposed to? Oh yeah, I forgot. There was a note here. At least I had some friends in the basement. Okay. Now I'm seeing a light figure. Oh. Run around and she went down there, actually. I'm assuming because she went behind the couch and, or whatever this thing is, and didn't come back. I keep hearing. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. No. 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 Thank you. Thank you. The word no means so much to him. At least I had some... Oh gosh, that's the wrong button. Me, Kiki, Chester, and Mr. Taters. No. 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 Oh gosh, where is she? Don't mess with me. Kiki? Is that your name? Kiki? And then Mr. Taters. Mr. Taters is gonna be the clown. And then what was the other one's name? Chester? Cheater? Something. I don't know. Hold on. We're gonna... Chester. Which is the other... Can I not get in there? Oh, crap. What happens if I do go down there? Oh, gosh. No, 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 no. I don't know where you are. He sounds like so... Oh, there's another... Didn't mean to do that.
No one will help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one can ever find it.
Right. Is that the end of the tape? Wow. You remind me of Daria. You have no emotion. People say I have no emotion. But have you ever seen Daria? Where's she? Where's she? Where's she? Where's she? Oh, there. When the lights are off, I should really be concentrating on getting the lights back on. That should be my main objective right now. Because I can't see her with just the flashlight. Oh gosh. Two! We made it to 2 a.m. Yay. We're still gonna die. I'm not even on the right keys. There we are. Wait, did... Nope, wrong button. We're getting all the lights. What was that? What was that? I heard something. Oh gosh. I heard something. Oh gosh. I heard something. No. No. Go away, Taters. Go away. That was way too soon for you to come back. Oh gosh. I'm scared. I'm just gonna stay in these 2 rooms because I don't wanna... I'm doing pretty well. 2 a.m. How far do we have to go? What time do we have to go till? It's been 13. Okay. Each night... Oh, gosh. What? No, 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 no. Oh, crap. I didn't die. How did I not die? Oh. Does he just chase you... Yeah. Does he just chase you out? I assume that was Chester. I didn't even get to look at him. I'll look at him during editing. I assume he just chases you out of the room that you're in and then turns off the light. Still, I don't like it. Where's Emily? I mean, not Emily, but, Kiki. Where's Kiki? Where is she? Where is she? No, no, no. Where are you? Nope, nope. only died once so far, I think, unless I'm forgetting. Oh, there he is. Okay. I knew I was on that barrier. And I was... No, no, no. Gosh. You are very active. What the heck? Dude. I assume my flashlight never runs out of power. I don't want to go down into the basement. I want to go down into the basement to see what happens, but I'm trying to win this. But I'm trying to win. Gosh. Taters! I'm trying to win this, and I'm afraid that if I go into an unfamiliar territory, I'm going to die. Okay. Can we still- Oh gosh, I'm gonna die so hard. I made it! How did I make that? I barely made that. I was trying to get over to the front door to see if I could get out, but I don't think I can. Oh! Yay! Victory is on our side for once. What now? Any hints? Isn't this so fun? Oh, totally fun. Totes, miscroats, fun. I didn't even say that right because that was dinging in my ear. Oh gosh. Taters, you're too loud. Okay. They don't want me going into the where is she? Oh gosh. She always spawns like right on top of you. Oh gosh. Nope. 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 Wrong button. Why am I turning that one off? I don't know. What if we're at 3? My hand kept twitching. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Thank you. My hand kept twitching and... Taters, you're spamming me. What is that? Apples. Where are you? Oh gosh. Like I said, she spawns right on top of you and it's annoying as crap. But what happens if Taters and Chester both spawn at the same time? Do you run or do you stay still? I still haven't died by Taters though, so I don't know what happens when you die by Taters. Or Chester. I pretty much imagine what happens when you die by Chester. But... Oh, please don't tell me that registered as a move. It didn't. It didn't. It didn't. Don't give me false hope. Okay. Taters is kind of getting on my nerves. At first, he was, like, my favorite. But now I hate him. I wanted to chop off his head. Where are you? Wrong button. I'm gonna stay out here, that way if Chester comes out, then he'll be in this room. Yep. Oh, no. Nope. Wrong. Wrong room. Wrong room. Well, that's it. Okay. If you want me to play more, comment down below, like the video, share the video, get them to like the video. Whatever. Alright. And I'll see you next time. Bye.